Hello, I'm Mel Pitts. My pronouns are she, her, and I'm a paralegal with Lone Star Legal Aid's pro bono office. In honor of National Coming Out Day, I'd like to tell you about a historic court case that impacted the LGBTQIA community. In 1986, Bowers versus Hardwick challenged prior rulings to criminalizing private, consensual, and intimate conduct between LGBTQ people during the AIDS epidemic. After failing to pay the fine associated with a citation Mr. Hardwick received after tossing a bottle into a trash can outside of a gay bar where he worked, police issued a warrant for his arrest. Upon entering his home, Mr. Hardwick and a male guest were found engaging in consensual sex and subsequently arrested for sodomy. Mr. Hardwick sued the Attorney General of Georgia, asserting its sodomy law was invalid, stating that as a non-celibate gay man, he was liable to eventually be prosecuted for his activities. The case made its way to the Supreme Court, where it was ruled that the Constitution allows states to pass and enforce sodomy laws targeting homosexuals.